The 2-2 pitch. And it's ripped down the left field line and gone! Jack Vincej yanking a home run down the left field line just over the wall. A three-run shot and the Wahoos are back on top. It's 6-3. For Zach Vincej.